WWE SummerSlam. Live from Los Angeles, this match is between Goldberg and Brock Lesnar. Since after Brock Lesnar calling Goldberg for the ultimate match, this match is going to rip all the leading records off the charts as Goldberg takes on Brock Lesnar. This was unnecessary for Brock Lesnar to take on the Goldberg. Look at him, standing in front of Sparkles, center of Sparkles.
Making his way to the ring, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Oh, what impact he's having. He's having a huge impact. Here comes the beast, Brock Lesnar.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the 24/7 champion, Brock.
To come back from UFC, the beast is in the humongous form, challenging everyone, defeating all, conquering all. Flash is standing in front of the Goldberg. He's got fans and heel, he won't spare any. See how this match goes. The crowd is already chanting Goldberg. And the punch knocked out. Goldberg is taking a run. Thank you. These reversals for the Goldberg look so funny. And escape. A side kick for him. And Paul Heyman. Paul Heyman is. He distracted it. He is the number one distraction. Paul Heyman is the distraction. Psychics. Take it, Paul Heyman. Take your listener to yourself. He's taunting him. Goldberg is taunting this match. He's taunting him. And the umpire is holding. Ball him on his life. Paul Heyman. The blow. This is the blow. For the German suplex. It's not enough. This is not enough. This is not enough. Thank you. This is not enough for Goldberg. There are many more things. He's on the top turnbuckle. Brock Lesnar on top. Goldberg is tossing. Oh, this is painful. Drop kick. Why did Goldberg learn the drop kick there? Belly to belly. Again, Paul Heyman distracting. Paul Heyman distracting the match. And Goldberg. And always, Brock Lesnar takes the advantage of it. And look at that. And the fourth match. This is not enough. When will Brock Lesnar understand? German suplex. Oh, he's going for the signature move. Suplexity connected. And suplexity connected. Again. Paul Heyman. He's too distracted. Goldberg is going for the spear. Okay, he's taunting. Taunting Brock Lesnar to get up. He holds and goes for the jackhammer. And connected. I don't know what's making Paul Heyman distracting the match. And Brock Lesnar is going for the F5. And F5 connects. Kicked out. Wake up, Goldberg, wake up. Oh, they lift up our bomb. Going for the pin. Kicked out, okay. Ah, this ball, I'm gonna score on it, packing. Spear connected. Spear connected. And he's going for the jackhammer. The jackhammer. If this connects, it's over. It's game over for Brock Lesnar. Two. Three. Goldberg is victorious.
Here is your winner.
Goldberg. Win a one hell of a match. Goldberg is victorious.